Welcome back to our channel Tech Tube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. Today I'll teach you guys how you guys can switch back to your personal account on Instagram. So for those people who do not know, Instagram has two types of account, personal and a business account. So if you guys have a business account or a creator account, business and creator means the same thing. If you have any of this account and you want to switch back to the personal one, then you can follow the step which I'm going to be showing you guys. And yeah, before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel Tech Tube, then hit that subscribe to our channel with notification on. Let's move on. The only downside for this, or like the disadvantage for this, is the feature which was available on, like, you know, the creator or the business version is not going to be available once you switch to a personal one, alright? So you need to be ready to lose some features by doing this. So follow the step. So click on this little profile picture looking icon at the bottom right corner of your screen on your Instagram, and click on the three line at the top right corner of your screen. Once you do that, you can click on where it says setting over here, and once you go on setting, you can see where it says, you know, account option, click on it. Once you click on it, you can see where it says switch account type. You want to click on it, and from over here, just choose switch to personal account, and wait for some time and click on switch to personal account. It's just confirming, are you sure? Yes, we are. Click on it. Once I do that, wait for some time. Once this loading over here is over, my Instagram is going to be switched into a personal account, just like this. So yeah, that's how simple it is to switch your account from business or creator into a personal account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.